This video news segment is sponsored by Cox Business.
Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. In local business news, San Diego contractor Barnhart has been awarded a $22 million contract to renovate and repair two bachelor enlisted quarters buildings located at Naval Base Coronado. Also, some key indicators are pointing to 2010 being a tough year for retail space. And the San Diego International Auto Show is back, with the inventory on the floor reflecting some changing patterns in the U.S. auto industry. The stock market edged lower Tuesday, breaking a six-day advance, as reports on home prices and consumer confidence did little to excite buyers. There are no major economic or earnings reports scheduled for release Wednesday. For more on our stories, check out the links below. I'm Elizabeth Malloy, and thanks for clicking.
Why did you choose to partner with Cox Business?
San Diego County Credit Union is San Diego's largest locally based financial institution, and we serve over 200,000 happy customers. Cox's new state-of-the-art network infrastructure has the ability to meet our growing business needs.